Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
If I say that a tiger is chasing a deer at a very fast speed and once it catches the deer, it is going to eat the deer as its food source and finally satisfy its hunger. Now that is what predation is. This whole scenario is predation. Inside predation, there are always two species or two characters which are involved. One is the prey and another one is the predator. When I talk about the prey in this scenario, it is the deer, the carnivore animal, the grass-eating animal. Whereas when I talk about the predator is the tiger, the stronger one, the carnivorous animal. Always whenever predation happens in animal kingdom, always the prey is at loss or loses its life, whereas the predator always wins and satisfies its hunger by eating the prey. Herbivores and carnivores follow this rule very wisely just to maintain the balance in animal kingdom. Herbivores eat grasses, and now these herbivores are eaten by carnivores. And after death, the carnivores go back again to the soil, decomposed by microorganisms, and again the grass grows. So this is how the cycle moves, and predation is just the part of this cycle. Predation. Predation is nothing but a kind of direct food relationship between two species of animals. It could be same species or different species, in which the larger species, called as predator, attack, kill and feeds on the smaller species, called as prey. An example of this could be lion, which is feeding on deer. So in this type of predation, what we observe is interspecific interactions in which predator's population adversely affects the growth, or you can say increased growth of predator's population may harm the prey population. Example of this rule could be in a jungle when there are thousands of tigers or lions, or you can say carnivorous animals, and few herbivorous animals or grass-eating animals left. Obviously, the shift, or you can say the paradigmatic shift in the prey population, can lead to a big chaos or chaotic chaos inside jungle and may affect the ecosystem balance. I hope, students, you all are clear about this concept of predation. Thank you.